This week on Lady A TV.
Picking a color red, we finally have a red.
That was a diva, wasn't it?
We had about 18 samples of red, 4 different shipments of colors.
We have found the one.
Yeah,
this is it. This one looks the most red to me. Choice A or choice B?
I guess y'all won't do.
I kind of want to just hold the guitar next to it and kind of see.
No, I know we needed it yesterday, but let me get with Dave again and I'll get you. Okay.
This one's the most red.
I like this green.
And you like the green.
Yeah, that might be nice. Actually, it's so hard to tell. This side's got more wood grain to it. The sides of it.
Yeah, I know, man. Let me find Dave right now. Let me get on his bus. I know you need me.
It almost is a little purpley.
That one looks like your guitar the most.
I know, that's what I thought. This is why I'm single. I can't make up my mind.
That's fine. That's one I like the best.
Are you serious?
Yeah, because you know why? It's not too red. And the reason why? Yeah. Elton John did a red piano.
I know. Well, I'm thinking maybe I'll be the burgundy guy.
I have a Gary on the phone. He is wondering about piano colors.
I still don't have an answer. I don't know what to tell you.
Do you like it? Let's just do it. Final piano is here. I'm very happy with the red. Looks great. It's been a long emotional process, but we've got it.
And what number red is this?
Red number 12.
Red number 12.
Yep.